savage scum.
Like, you're getting, they're getting their money, and that you're not getting your money stolen. Because if you give, if you use a card, then you give your credit card information to a possible shady company, or person posing as a company. So if you use PayPal, they only get your PayPal information, and you have to send the money through PayPal. It, your money doesn't sit in PayPal like an account. You have no, you're hoping that they send you whatever you paid for. A lot of eBay people will only use PayPal, but eBay, since that's the their parent company that they're meeting you on, eBay will give you order confirmations and shit. And PayPal will have, like, transfer confirmations, but PayPal isn't going to give you... It'll give you a receipt saying you paid somebody, but it's not going to give you a receipt saying, like... What, Joey, whatever your username is, sent Pablo LLC $50 for a can of gas or a lightsaber piece or whatever you're buying. It won't do that. But if you're on a site like eBay... or Mercari, something like that that might use PayPal, then you'll get your confirmation through, or like a third party Amazon. Yeah, honestly. You could always just get a Visa gift card and then but then you're not gonna have that security that he's actually gonna do it. There's no accountability anywhere. Yeah, he could. Yo, why does Took look like somebody's grandmother?
Justice shall prevail. Salt. Here. Enemy marksman.
Crossbowman here. This is interesting.
Enemy brawler. Ugh.